We are warming up and drying out as we head into this weekend. Temperatures climbing up into the upper 70s for Saturday and Sunday, paired with some offshore wind. That's right, Santa Ana winds are in the forecast, but really going to be focused west of the Coachella Valley. Still, we will benefit with the dry out, dew point temperatures dropping on down into the 20s. The rest of January does look to stay warm and dry, but the start of February will be a completely different story.